cigar too. But when it comes to dip and snuff, I sniff the flat review. Some people can take a pinch or two, put it in their mouth, do it up real juicy, and spit it all about.
Okay, so I don't...
That's the nasty stuff, that horrible tasting stuff. I tried once a bunch of months, that's when I lost my lunch. I did my best to change it, but I just couldn't do it. Did all of what stuff I drew it, that nasty, nasty stuff. It looked so good there in the can, just had to try a pipe. About half of it went down my throat, I started turning white. I tried to smile with all my might, I wanted so bad to spit. Thinking if I did give away, I was a smelly kid. Nasty, nasty stuff, that horrible taste of the stuff. I tried once a bunch of bunch, but I lost my mind. Like a pop.